Hi, everyone. I'm just going to answer one of the most important questions, I guess, for my own viewers. How do you get into the chair splits, and how does one balance enough to train in it? Well, the key is years and years of practice. I would recommend Swiss ball as a way to slowly build the flexibility along the center part of your middle of your body. And over time, your body will be able to hang in the perfect splits so one can work out in them. Thank you. Have a great day.